Hi, I'm Maxim. I'm the lead software developer for education software at DCI and also an instructor. And if you're interested in learning coding, then today I'm going to show you two tools to get you started. First, we see the Blockly coding learning game. Coding is not so much about learning a specific programming language, but more about learning problem solving. So we have blocks here that we have to arrange in the right order. When you run this program with one block, then we can see that one movement forward is not enough to reach our target. So let's add one more move forward and try again. Now we did it. Now we have to do some turns. And after one movement forward, we have to turn left. And it looks like we want to turn right after that. And we can see that turning right is happening too soon. We have to move forward in between that. And after turning right, we also have to move forward. Great. Now that's a lot of moves. And we can see that we don't have that many available. So we have to find a different solution. Let's try this repeat block and wrap it around the move forward one. And here we can see that it will actually stop when it has reached the target. And that worked. We can see that the while word represents a repetition in code. Please feel free to continue this game on your own, and you will find a lot of other free games to learn coding online. Next, we are playing a game on the CSS styling language. When you want to style a website, first you have to select which part you want to style. And we want to select the plates. We inspect the code and see that the tag name is plate. And the type selector works by just writing the tag name without brackets. That worked. Next, let's select the bento boxes. Inspecting the code shows us that the tag name is bento. Now we have to select the special plate. We can see that it has an additional ID in its tag. So we can see here that to select ID, we have to type a hash and then the name of the ID. The name of the ID is fancy. Great. Now we have to select the apple on the plate. So we can see here that we have multiple apples. And when we type apple as a tag name, that really doesn't select what we want because we only want the apple on the plate. So here we can see that when we separate two tag names by space, that means that we are selecting the B that's inside the A. So in our case, the apple that's inside the plate. So we have to separate those with a space and add the plate that's the parent. Okay, great. Feel free to continue with this game. At DCI, we start with teaching the basics and teach you everything you need to get started in your coding career. I hope you enjoyed the CSS Diner and Blockly game, and it got you excited in coding. I'm looking forward to seeing you in class.